So I command the Imperial officer to move my tank like this. How do you guys... I push Mern.
Mern gets to choose where he gets pushed to. Well, exactly. Well, he has to be pushed to... He has to be pushed here. That's the only spot he does. You can do that. That's completely legal. Yes.
Okay. And then I'm just seeing how that interacts with them. Because I'm just counting movement now to see if you guys are able to actually get through difficult terrain, right? Because you guys would have to double move. You guys can't interact with it this turn.
It would make it very hard, yes.
Yeah, because Shiloh would have to double move. I don't think any of the Echo-based troopers can legally move and interact, correct?
They can move and interact. They can take two actions. They have two actions.
Yeah,
just
but
else.
Like, but
the difficult
happens...
difficult terrain is rough. Yes.
Yes, but then I'm saying I don't think you guys can hit all the terminals if I move like right here, right? Or if I move right here, would. If I move right, I'm just.
Is that? Are you honing it up or is it balancing?
I'm holding it up.
Or if you move it here, then you'll push CT instead. So I don't know what you're trying to do here.
I'm
so are you gonna push Mern?
If you're one to, well, I'm just gonna end up getting blasted a ton of times by everything else instead.
Pew pew.
Because I'm just counting movement. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, you guys won't be able to reach the terminal in this turn, I don't think.
Good. So how do you even move it though? The officer is over here. Oh, you have the officer over here.
I have the officer right there, and it's within two spaces.
Yeah, okay, so is that what you're doing? You're moving it right here, then?
I don't know if this is a throw is the problem.
We're not going to tell you if it's a throw or not, I think it's very difficult. It's very difficult for us to get there.
Yeah. It puts you guys in a very odd position.
Yes, we have to shoot the thing down.
Yeah. And I think I can reliably tank.
Okay.
Four attacks, potentially.
Reliably, tank it?
Yeah. Okay, so are you pushing CT or are you pushing Mern?
I'm pushing CT.
Okay, CT gets
pushed
over here.
So wait, let me resolve my thing. So I'll move one command.
Oh, no, this guy is not, he's not within, he is within two spaces. Because you were like this, and you got him to move here. So it's,
move one, and then I'll move him back here.
Okay, then we activate our Echo-based troopers. If you read the Echo-based trooper card, they ignore additional movement point costs for difficult terrain and hostile figure.
Fuck!
You were right there.
Okay.
Okay, hold on. So, 1, 2, 3, like this, and then this Echo-based trooper will interact with this terminal here. Who wants to roll the red dice for this terminal?
That's a loser, man.
Yeah, no, I don't want to roll. My rolls are garbage. Someone else roll. Who wants to roll? Yeah, Henry's rolling it. That is 4 damage to the thing.
You okay?
It's
move it back here. Wait, which one did we want to move it? We'll move. Yeah. Okay.
There's one officer left.
Yeah, well, mark the thing. It's a 2 HP.
You are right there, buddy.
Well, I think you guys literally...